Hi, it's Lauren Perot with RE/MAX Select, bringing you the market update for the week ending February 17th, 2023. The average sales price went down a little bit, but we're still above the average sales price from year over year. If you'll remember last week, I said that we were at 0.9% above the previous year. Now we're only at 0.5%. So not a direction we want to see, but at least we're still positive. I still believe we're going to finish this year at least at the same as last year. Interest rates rose for the first time this year. They increased from a range of 5.75 to 5.875 the week before to about 6.25 on Friday morning. Here's the kicker. The supply of homes continues to decrease as the new purchase contracts outpace the new listings by about 65%. This is resulting in us seeing multiple offer situations again, which will continue to put pressure on the prices to stay up. This weekend we participated in one where there were 6 offers and we won, so that was always good. As always, I'm here for you. If you need any information, check out our new listing below. And I'm trying to get everybody an equity assessment in the coming weeks, so keep your eye out for that and let me know if you want me to rush yours. Thanks so much. Have a good week.